Oh man, let's go. Ooh, look at them niggas by 24.
What's my teammate grade? Need shots. Anybody on here? Gotta be with a C teammate grade 2. Hold up. About to really go crazy now. Fuck that. Can't get the right pass. I'm gonna get these steals and start going crazy. Let's go. Throw it. Late, dog. Come on. That nigga still open in the corner. Are you gonna guard him or not, nigga? The fuck? Man, nigga's gone.
Oh.
See how I get there and guard, nigga? That's not even my man. I shut that shit down. Pass the fucking ball. Normally you play with people that only hit people cutting. Mm-hmm. These people like don't know how to hit people cutting or something. Can't hit nobody on no cut. And why am I still guarding other niggas? Man, dog. Niggas just shooting them all these wide open threes. Fuck it, I'm not passing.
How you doing with your head down? It's a game, nigga. You ain't even really dribbling. You should be dribbling, looking at the team, looking at the floor, like, oh, and then when you pass and it don't pass, you need to be like, what the fuck? That's what I be doing.
So aggravating, nigga. I'm open for all these threes and niggas are just dribbling around. Then other times, I'm literally just standing under the fucking rim, bro. And niggas are just running around. Look, I just did it again. Late as fuck, nigga. Still got a bucket though. Give me the ball. Pass that. Pass the fucking ball, nigga. This is the main nigga. Exactly. Pull out three and you fucking missed it. I got the fucking steal. I'm not passing. Call a time. Those are some bitches, bro. I don't know, I really got the photo. fucking hope or nothing, man. I'm doing stupid ass shit like that. I'm just fucking 5 for 13, nigga. Sit your ass down.
Take care of him. He the Owlboy scored. He was like, damn. It was like LeBron going down.
Shoot that.
Damn. Got brace fought on goal. His pass would be like last year on Christmas, nigga. Man, I ain't have a nigga like this. None. I mean, bro, this nigga's throwing it from under the hoop to the other end of the hoop. No problems. Team hoping to
win. Dunked on three niggas. Thank you.
That nigga got lucky with that shit. Yeah, these niggas, we the ball moving around so good, we all stayed in the game, nigga. We blowing these niggas out to anyway. You got a proven ground is different. We're trying to get some right set. Yeah, it's proven ground shit. I figured that was gonna be alright. Especially with the 5-on-5. Oh, give me that. Oh, that was a steal. Oh. Point guard, he's suspect, but he's doing the damn thing, but. Man, it looked like he taking some bad shots, but he literally went 7-for-11 the last game. I'm like, damn, why do I do 4 shots in trouble? Look like he missed more than that. Did a little, that nigga was on the side of me. I said, fuck it. Pull that bitch.
Yeah, those bitches say open. If he's on the side of you, it says slightly sometimes. If he's on the backside, them bitches always say open. Slowing
Oh, he made that nigga fall on his butt, bro. Oh, shit, Little. Oh, dog, he did my teammate bad. Whoa. Nigga, I'm about to send this to you and Frizz. I don't care if these niggas score.
I've seen that before. That's only really good if he scores after that, though.
Yo, I just sent it to y'all.
I seen was a nigga on his knees.
Like, it looked like he slipped on some ice, nigga. His feet went from up under him, nigga, above his head. All that shit, bro. Damn. Oh my God. Oh, I gotta say that whole sequence, because I think he came back and got a dunk, and then I stole the ball and took it coast to coast. I wasn't passing that. Yo.
Who's watching it? Yo.
Yo, ass motherfucker said, oh, I don't even know if he hit it, nigga. Did he hit it, Frizz? Did he hit the shot? Wow, I could have blocked that shit. That was bad, wasn't it? I told you, it looked like the fucking shit went from my... Nah, he slipped like, oh, that nigga just... Did he hit the shot or he missed it? Look, you don't even know. See, you did like me. I didn't even see the rest of it. Oh, man, I thought that was my teammate. I thought that was a nigga on my team. I was like, oh, nigga, we on defense. Like, oh, shit. Hey, nigga, here, come on. Man, now y'all need to strip him, bro. Yeah, bro, they play to win. You know, they at least pass the motherfucker here. He's on the 5-on-5. I mean, it's about to be halftime in my game. Little shit's almost over. Little shit's over. Yeah, that was almost another steal. They got an echo. First it was loud, but now it's manageable. It's tolerable now.
Hold up, do you have our voices coming through the TV?
Yeah, I hear them.
Who's got MP?
That count? Not a counter. I think I still didn't get player to half. That's okay. Come on, that was a steal. No way this nigga got no unpluckable this center. Nigga stood right by me, bro. I got 91 steal, bro. Well, I got my 3-game win streak. Got that out the way. Game win streak in the proven game. Well, they just said 3-game win streak, period.
This mail package looks money.
Wow! See that fucking oop sis nigga on that nigga's head? I missed the SF alley. It went under the basket. Hell nah. My first miss. Blowout session. Oh fuck. Get my guy, I got yours. Sound like you got the game and us in the headset, nigga. Sucking this shit class day. I hear the niggas grunt. They like, minutes on the third quarter. We are 30. Spacing for shooters though too. Don't get it twisted. Really gotta spacing gotta be right too. Just to score. So the 3-point line can get crowded. Nah, I'm just saying the 3-point line can get crowded, so put your middles up so you can get in the middle of that zone and you can get your passing up.
You're playing quarters when you're in the proving grounds.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it's the 21 and shit.
Nah, you do the 5-on-5.
Yeah, I'm doing 5-on-5. Yeah, that was already in the games.
Yeah, I was trying to get my little streak in the city.
I didn't realize this was going to be quarters though either. I thought it was gonna be a quick little 21 game.
Nah,
I wasn't even thinking about it. Before now that I'm open, y'all ain't fucking hitting me. Come on. They was trying to force me to shoot it in the beginning. Now I'm open, I can't get a pass for nothing.
I do gotta play the rec because I gotta get a rec win or a phone. Been on that, but he'll tell you, you gotta like be buying stuff and playing certain games.
buying like digitals.
You buy your VCs, or what do you buy VCs? You get points from buying
VCs. VCs and digital games and shit.
That's if you got, have you accepted the terms and signed up for the club, little baby?
Yeah, that's why I fucked up before.
I've been doing that for years.
I didn't realize I wasn't signed up. And it's free. This court is smaller than the rec court. I don't know if y'all know this.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I could definitely tell in the fives.
Hey.